To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Your larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move it, but let one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
avoid disturbing other customers, and please note video and phone calls are not permitted at any time during the flight. Then seatbelt will be available within your seat area and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Shortly before starting your onboard service, if you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For our customers seated in Club Europe, we shall be offering you a drink from the bar and a choice of light meal, and in Euro Traveller Cabin, we shall be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a snack. This will be followed by our Speedburn Cafe, starting with any pre-purchased items, and then we'll be following on with any onboard purchases. And items available from the Speedburn Cafe to purchase can be found available via the Wi-Fi at shop.va.com. Please have your preferred method of payment ready in advance, and note that we do not accept cash as any form of payment.
Thank you.